That's cool.
Never mind. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache waxed in stone. We're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. Halfway point, team. Sabotage from our friend with the symbol.
Are those two? Is someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this.
For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! Just a little longer. We're almost finished. Good show, team. Right, the symbol you can see belongs to Furlough Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down.
Good question.
Their technology is suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest. I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward! to victory!
And form.
There! That's the facility! I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malone would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. Unimaginable. Look out, team! Dr. Hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimms!
Thank you. Where are you? Report in! Students, please!
Oh dear. Ospen's not going to be happy about this.
Where are my nerves? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Mandel. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly ready for a experiment.
That Dr. Merlot? As in Merlot Industries?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, it should be an easy test, right?
Ah!
Dr. Merlot.
Ospin? Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum.
No small part.
'Twas a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world is a much safer place without you. They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Perfect form.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong. Say what you feel about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. Always be.
Well, it's a good disagreement. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Perfect form.
I mean, your little prodigy is practically locked the door here on my
own. I'm not sure what you're
doing. Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous. If you're not counting my own intellect. Oh, don't be timid. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
We appear to be in some sort of data processing center.
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
Negative.
Wait, did you just... Did I be so stupid?
Upload in progress.
You did it. Now, can you proxy the signal?
Prepare to meet your doom, Steven! Crush them!
Now!
coordinates of Merlot's secret lab contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed to the rendezvous with Merlot.
Don't worry. We'll take care of it.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
The machines won't work if the power's out.
Could use the exercise.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.